Did you see that? There's someone else. There's another player down there. That's how you just run away, because we still need to fix the bridge. So anyway, unless they're just being a little gracious. They just gave us enough boost. Yeah, the character. Nope, can't go up there. Now they're just want to make sure that I got all the pieces of fabric before I move on. I mean, not just freed the fabric, but the little bonus. Magic, I guess you could say. You can't go over that way, but it is kind of cool just to look at. I love how certain games make you wonder what kind of world used to be here, or what kind of world it is, and things like that. I love that. I'd probably say it 100 times, 1,000 times, but ambiguity, I'm a big fan of ambiguity, so let me get up. I need to get up here and free the last piece. This game has its own setting and mood, so to speak, and different kind of cloth creatures. Alright, I think that's it. We went back that way. That was the waterfalls I was talking about earlier. And we should be good to go. Stuff. Just pretty cool. you just leave.